cartoon go?
Here we go. Well, the time has come. That's in prep if we actually do finish today, which I don't think we will. But just in case. If it's not this session, it will be the next one. That I can promise. See, this is a bad idea, because I don't know if we're gonna pick Gilder for our final four. I usually do, but I did want to leave it to the chat this time, so I'm not gonna do that. Oh, the Hydra is such a time waster, I'll be honest with you. I want to say there are some, some things to pick up in the treasure chest, but I don't really know. Pretty sure everyone's gonna be yellow here. I mean, it's a value in warship. I don't see why they wouldn't. But then again, Vigoro is red, so I don't know. Which is a bit of a shame. Well, no, Fina does have some yellow, some silver magic, some silver attack magic that I've never really used. Yeah, let's celebrate Ika for her expensive statue is coming out tomorrow. Or is pre-order tomorrow, and I'm going to spend the money because I'm a fan. I almost said simp. I don't want to say simp, but hey, it's probably the truth.
Move! Give me strength!
I definitely want to jump on the bandwagon with that, because if they end up making a Fina one, move! That would be great.
Give me strength!
They got little high heels. I never noticed.
Here goes.
Well, it doesn't matter.
I wish they were all that easy.
Knew he was gonna say that. The Hydra Wing? Ooh. I don't know if I ever found this. What does this do? It's probably worse than what I've got, to be honest. No, it's not. Oh, okay. Huh. Let's check out the Hydra Wing. Odie followed me 8 minutes ago, and as much as I want to be happy that that happened, I have to know, Odie, are you a bot? That's been happening lately, and I don't want to welcome no Skynet. Doesn't seem like a bot name. I don't know. Convinced yet. The electric magic looks.
Take that.
Ooh. That was fun, Aika. Man, that blue magic is tough to get. Okay, cool. If I get one more, I'm gonna have to get vices. Because Pirate's Wrath is damn useful. Especially this late in the game. Like, I want to get, you know, for the sake of chat and everything, I want to get the, the final fourth character's move, but I don't know. Moonberry Collection's been super down in this game. I don't understand why. I'm usually, like, full up on just about everybody by now. I believe these guys cast Attorney and... Oh! So they're not all gonna be blue versus yellow. Okay. But you are gonna have to use Epps Delta Shield. Right, yeah, this... That's who I didn't want to die. Hey, a bird just followed. How about that? How you doing, bird? Are you a bot? I'm not sure anymore. Why are my alerts not showing up? Fix that while this round runs.
This
should work.
There we go. Okay. Now, let's heal everybody before we completely win. Okay. Ooh, I could got him. That's not common. It was fun. Oh, where are you, Galcian? Okay. Yeah. That's pretty good. The Ilkimix is a lot better than that, but it'll do. That was not a joke. Okay, well. Okay, that guy definitely cast magic. I'm just gonna have everybody guard. Nope. I should have done Delta Shield. No, it's just Vina, it doesn't matter. She's my mage and all, but whatever. Now that one also wasn't bad, so never mind. Holding on more than I thought. Huh. Oh, Owen. Coming in with the cat.
Delta Shield!
How's it going?
Moons, give me strength!
That confused me, Lampy. Is my microphone not working? Because, like, no one's been responding to me this whole time. Okay, good. Everybody else just been a jerk, I guess. Stop it. It's hardly a rain, it's like 8 swords. It's not a good thing, regardless. Ooh, yeah, it's not as powerful, but it can cause instant death. Ugh, it's got me several times. We're just ignoring you. That's fine. I'm used to it. Except this happened.
Take that.
Move. Give me strength.
Stone cannon, fire.
That was good timing. Who was that? It didn't say. I think my chat's... Oh, no, there we go. No, it didn't say. What's up? Yeah, that is odd. I thought it said you, but it didn't show me that. I finished Psychonauts 2 yesterday, and I'm still thinking about that game. What the hell? That was one step. Oh my god. It was great, Owen. I loved it. Highly recommend. It's the kind of thing where I would love more, but if this is the last Psychonauts, that's okay. It's on a high note right now. It was definitely not deliberately timed, but not a total coincidence. Nice. It still worked out. That ball hit right when the Moonstone Cannon blast happens. I just got bald eyes, and it's definitely different actually playing it instead of watching it.
Isn't it?
I'm honestly not that big a fan. Like, it's not so bad that I won't play, but I definitely don't really care about, like, earning stuff. I just play casually. Yeah, I got him back. Everyone just beat on him. Except for Fina. It's always funny when what used to be a boss battle is now just a common enemy.
Now that was fun.
Take that Ilkimit. I don't think there's anything else in here except the save point. We should buck up the engine while we're here. But we don't.
That looks like the bridge. Galcian must be in there.
Well, I guess we just have to break that door down, don't we?
That will not be necessary.
Moons, bathe us in your light. Oh my god, moon still burns your skin.
Galcian!
Did not realize there were still this many foolish. There was this many people foolish enough to resist me. And you, Ice, have caused more trouble than anyone.
Thanks. It's an air pirate's duty to cause trouble. I feel so accomplished. I hate this. I hate this so much. This is the worst in the game.
But there is one more thing I'd like to accomplish. I want to rid the world of you.
Hate that pose so much.
Very amusing, but this world shall be mine. It's a pity you won't be around to see it. Now, you shall feel my wrath.
Look.
I called this episode, "This is the end?" Probably not. Because I actually don't remember how much game there is, like, as far as, like, time goes. We are gonna have to do this every turn. He loves casting this. Nope. He did terminal first.
Kneel before me.
Oh, we're still another 30 to 40 hours.
Take this.
Anywhere in the realm of 5 to 1 hours. There's no way this works on Galcian, but I'm gonna try it anyway.
Attack me.
I don't know what that does. I think it's like a super counterattack, but I really can't remember.
Wounds! Petrify my enemy!
Let's have Vice do it. He can probably take a hit if he has to. Y'all gotta be faster than him.
This should work.
Yeah, that's why I gotta cast Delta Shield every turn, because he casts a 80% chance successful instant kill spell a lot. Turn him to stone and he can't cast it. Yeah, I wish I could. I'm gonna keep trying. I don't believe I can turn him to stone. But I've been surprised before. Oh, dang.
Kneel before me.
Yeah, get ready to see this a lot. I can't skip his moves. Definitely something I wish would, if they remake it, kneel before Zod. Yeah, Fiend's gonna die. We're fine, though.
Kneel
She didn't lay it die, she laid down for a nap, basically.
This should work.
But she's coming right back. Yeah. Oh, good. I forgot he could do this. The move you learn from Ramirez.
Destroyer.
It doesn't look like it does much damage, except, oh no, it gets rid of all your bonuses. Which I suppose it's only fair I can do that to him. But aw beans. Man, do I wish somebody had Incremus. 8 cast, or an 8 spirit spell that allows you to cast Incrum on all 4 party members at once.
He goes!
For a longer duration, too. It's really good.
This should work.
I was hoping Fina would go first, but whatever.
This should work.
You know what I should do is switch Gilder's gun back, because there is no way the instant death property is going to work on him. I might as well just take the better damage.
Let's try this!
Stop it.
Kneel before me.
Stop killing Fina, damn it. You know, I never noticed, it might be the camera changing, but I think when he does terminal and he actually hits, the Hydra starts like losing altitude, like he blew his own ship up. Seems like something that kooky old Galcian would do. Well, we'll just bring her back then.
This should work.
Ah. What? Ah, well, no, never mind. It's not gonna matter anyway. Let's give Gilder the healing salve. God damn it. Well, never mind. Doesn't matter.
Attack me if you dare.
I'm going to attack him. So let's see what happens. Actually, I think I'm only attacking with specials, which you can't counter. But I almost attacked him with regular attacks.
Let's try this!
Switch his gun. There we go. Yeah, I kind of figured he was going to be doing that. You know, I might be jinxing it, but I'm gonna say this Gaussian fight's gone smoother than it normally does.
Destroy them.
I have a feeling he's gonna kill Fina. That's my bet.
This should work.
Oh, nope. Okay.
Here goes.
Now he can turn the tides severely if he does terminal on Ika and kills her. That is a devastation thing to happen. But it looks like he might die. Probably not. No, but next turn, maybe. Oh, he might have turned to Fina or Ika.
Before me.
I won't know until the end.
Take this.
Ah, beans. Yeah, it does. It starts to break. Oh! Good job, Ika. What? No. Oh, Gaussian done died. Okay.
That was a close one.
Yeah, it was. Yeah.
How could this be? I will not be defeated.
Your reign of terror is over.
I don't think so.
Boo!
I wish. You may have won the battle, but I shall have my revenge.
What? What? The bridge!
When will you realize you cannot stop me? Now I shall destroy every last one.
I thought he was too arrogant to have an escape pod. Vice, he's getting away. We have to do something.
If he gets away, he'll retreat back to Soltis and we'll never get a chance to stop him.
The other pirates are tied up fighting with the Armada.
Hey, what's that?
It's Belize's ship.
Hey, something's not right. You don't think...
Or Galcian.
Belize, you survived the attack on Valua? Lord Galcian, so many innocent people died by your hand. Women and children bled to death. As an admiral of the Armada, I feel that I am responsible for their death, as much as you are.
Goodbye, my love.
What?
That's not what they sound like. Oh, I'm so glad I figured these out. That one really got me.
She sacrificed her own life to stop Galcian. Oh, Belize.
No.
Why?
Galcian, you shall be avenged.
Vice, something bad is happening.
Thank you.
Ramirez is gonna use... Wait. Yes. No, Ramirez is gonna use the Reins of Destruction again. There's nothing we can do to stop him. Ramirez, please. Anime reaction. Elders, oh no! What's wrong, Fina? Mice, look!
Fina, Saltus used to be our home. He created it from nothing, and now we must destroy it. For over 1,000 generations, we have judged the people of this world. Everything we have created, Saltus, Zelos, the Reins, was all because of these people did not meet up to our standards. But perhaps we were wrong. Fina, by believing in people of this world, you have taught us a great deal.
Got it, fellow.
We sent you here to help destroy the world, but we are going to help you save it. There is no need to be sad. If we had not created the Reins of Destruction, the world would not be in jeopardy. Perhaps, for the sake of the future, for the sake of the world, you must prevail. Everything you've ever known is about to end.
About that.
They finally believed in the future. They sacrificed themselves to give us a chance at saving the world.
I'll make sure their sacrifice was not in vain. I think it's Galsian.
Boy, it looks like it's finally time to go to Saltus.
Huh?
Yep, that was me, all right.
Captain Drachma!
We have defeated the Armada. Most of the ships fled the Hydra once the Hydra was destroyed. It's time to go to Saltus, boy. Look over there.
That's Shrine Island.
Aye, a perfect fit.
So Shrine Island was a part of Saltus, huh?
Maybe you'll be able to get into Saltus through there. I'll go with you. I may be old, but I can still fight better than most men.
The rest of us will wait here in the ship if you want. Or if you want to take any... The rest of us will wait here in the ship. If you want any of us to take the place of anyone else, just come back here.
Really? You all come with us? Captain, we'd be honored. Vice, make sure you're well prepared before you head in there. You should never rush into a fight.
I know. Thanks, Gilder. All right, everyone, get ready. We're going back to Shrine Island.
So, here's the time where I'm gonna ask everyone. Who do we take with us for the end of the game? We can choose Gilder, Drachma, or Enrique. who's strongest. It's about even. I'd say. It's really just who do you want to end the game with? Gilder? Sure. You can do Gilder. Descent complete. Approaching Soltis. We'll try to get in through Shrine... Well, what used to be Shrine Island. Good idea. Good idea. I don't want to find out what that light beam up above Soltis would do if we were trying to pass through it. Ah! Well, I guess things were going a little too smoothly. I would have been disappointed if we got to Soltis that easy. You know, I kind of thought for sure that people would want Drachma. But I don't know. Pick whoever. I haven't been paying too much attention to who the characters are. Oh, okay. I'm in the game with Drachma. I don't normally do that. I think Enrique seems annoying. He is a little annoying. I don't like ending the game with Enrique because it feels like Value is also kind of winning. I know he's like got different ideals and everything, but still. Seems odd. Is it on here? Where I switch characters? I'm pretty sure it is, but I don't know.
Kitten, yeah, I was gonna cook all your favorites. You'll love it. After we win this battle, we can all go back to Crescent Island and celebrate.
Oh, you'd actually do anything. What you think about it, pal?
A pow, pow. Yeah.
Need to be constantly maintained, otherwise anything metal starts to rust, anything leather starts to rot. It's not entirely true.
Alright, it's almost time to wrap all this up. Let's show them what Yafatoman women are made of.
You're saying that we're going into that continent? Boy, sometimes I wonder if your head is a few moonstones short. But if you insist on me going with you, I will.
Yeah, it'd be great if you came with us.
I guess I'll go with you, boy. I never thought I'd be fighting with you again. I'm getting a little bit Yafatoman. There we go. Got ourselves a chain.
Hanging up the laundry. I don't remember that being there before. Made of cheese. What, chams? Or the Yafatomans?
Venus is running better than ever. I love this ship. Ain't it a beaut?
All right.
We're going to fly into that island, right? Do you want to take the wheel, Captain Advice?
Take the wheel.
All right. Good luck, Captain.
Got the tones. Yeah. Go to Shrine Island. Brickma. Very ominous. I like that view. Drachma get. Okay, good. He got level boosted to match us. He needs some stuff. That's pretty good. Stick with that. Where's everybody's magic at? Ugh, all right. Oh, no. Okay. Well, maybe I can get the final red magic. But unfortunately, Vice will be the one who has to cast it, which is bizarre, but whatever. Did I ever get Spirit Charge for Drachma? I did not. We won't get to see his really fun final move called Hand of Fate, where he just has a big hand attached to his regular hand. It's weird that this door was put there. The Cupel Claymore. That's a pretty strong one, but, you know, Cupel doesn't really need to be an attacker, so. Ah, B. This little hallway is annoying. Because it consists of broken concentric circle paths. You gotta figure out which one is which. Oh no, I didn't heal Ica. Whoops. Okay. What's a magic ability? Guess yellow. Turn to stone. Nope.
Here goes.
Here goes.
Tokyo Electric Light Orchestra. I wish. That'd be cool. Moo. I got one bit from my brother and me stuck in my head, and it's
serves him right.
It's really funny. I always like it when that happens.
Is it over already?
Just want one more moonberry. That's all I need. I think I remember the path. That's good news. I don't remember treasure chests being here, but I'm gonna say they aren't. Well, that's annoying. Across the streams.
Moons, give me strength.
You go, mage.
be thankful for our safety.
Yeah, okay. Woo! Boom. Wait, what was my title? Oh, shit. I'm gonna get Monkey D on the line. I'm King of the Pirates now. Well, let's just test out Pirate's Wrath. The sound syncing is so bad on this. But it is a strong move. Don't let that fool you, I'm also, my attack strength is reduced. That was noise barking, but it's Drachma's haha. Ha. Oh, that? Ha! You've seen, but I'm gonna be playing starting this Friday. I think I'll have everything set up properly, but I'm doing a Vampire the Masquerade again, but everyone voted that I need to be a Nosferatu. Unless I'm thinking, no, are you? Were you you're the one who knows a lot about Vampire, right? Or is that Discordian? I'm getting confused now. Oh, well, never mind then. That won't mean anything to you. What we do in the shadows is really good, though. In the brain.
Move! Give me strength!
Huh. forgot if you watched, if you asked the newest season yet. I am watching it as it comes out. I think I've seen all the newest stuff so far, but I'm not sure I actually watched the last one, and if not, I need to. Last one was the casino. No, I haven't seen that one yet. There you go. It's Pirate's Wrath Unrestrained.
Yeah!
It does almost as much damage as Prophecy. Oh, that was your favorite? Okay, well, that was one of your favorites. I need to watch it. Unrelated, have you seen Reservation Dogs? No, I haven't. And I'm gonna give it a chance because man, all the advertising do not make it look good. And then I found out it's a Taika Waititi comedy, and it's like, I did not get that from the ads at all. All the ads make it look like a skateboarder documentary. You know what I mean? Like, it's got that kind of like, I don't know, there's something about it. But yeah, I had no idea that it was a Taika Waititi comedy. I'll try it out. From what I understand, Taika Waititi wasn't really involved much with the actual writing, but it definitely feels like his type of humor. Okay, well, I mean, if he's putting his name on it in any capacity, I would think he'd have to, like, sign off on it in some way. Pretty funny, but also moving. Yeah, I need to check it out. Ha! That's how I could describe Psychonauts too.
Moons, give me strength.
Oh, there's two layers. I never knew that. Oh yeah, this next hallway is a really cool look, like aesthetically. I enjoy it quite a bit. Oh, I had seeds. I gotta give all my seeds to Ika. I just had the one. Oh, no, wait, I'm thinking of a different place. Never mind. Oh, well, let's see. I might get further than I thought I would. Now, this is the spot where I need a map. Because my god, I'm not gonna subject everybody to that. This map means nothing. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. All right, it's fine again.
We won!
Okay, now I understand it. Maybe I don't. Well, if that isn't the door that I came in here with. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to follow this map here. Okay, so now I'm here. I can only go over here.
Move! Give me strength!
slap him.
Let us be thankful for our safety.
What's in this door? Okay, well, I got a moonberry. So at least Drachma can get a second level. Okay, so. That's the top. Okay. I'm just looking at it. Okay, I'm looking at this map and it's really confusing because it's in 3D, but it's static. So I have to like figure out all the perspectives they're trying to show. Okay, now I'm at the top, which is not where I should be, apparently. Another one. Okay. This is confusing. No.
Move! Give me strength!
Has to be this one. Okay, no, now I'm definitely at the top. What? Horse no tell no one. Have cow no tell no one now have bad problem. Infection. Not going in there. I know it's in there. Maybe it's the way out. I don't know. Nope. Damn it. Okay. Hold on. Now, if that's the door I came in, let's see where I am. It's the bottom. Wait a minute. Well, no wonder this map doesn't make sense. He has this room in three layers. You sure did, Paul.
I am gonna subject everyone to that. I am sorry. Okay, let's see. Maybe they're referring to this as the start. This seem... Nope, this doesn't even seem like the right place. Okay, well... Shouldn't have done that. What was the deal with games having stuff like this? I can think of a few. What are you? I don't remember this. Well, not teleporter puzzles necessarily, but like, yeah, sure, teleporter puzzles. That's another way to look at it. I'm thinking about like the end of like, Prince of Persia, Sands of Time, and remembering those having that. Played that one, so not totally sure what you're talking about. Puzzles like you have to get to this one place in this one room, but every time you enter a door, it sends you to a different place and it's hard to tell where you are. But yeah, I guess teleporter puzzles. But usually it's just like a doorway. Okay. know, just pad out the length of the game and increase the odds of getting worn down by random encounters before the final boss. Yeah, you're probably right about that. Lord Bane, leader of all the Zivlin Banes. I don't like JRPGs because I hate random encounters. I usually don't either, but this one is my favorite game ever, so this one gets an exception. I just want to get through this hall. Yeah, I get you. Some of the newer Pokemon games let you see the Pokemon try to avoid them. Yeah, me too. Hypes of Doom. Oh, that's bad. I don't know what this does. Oh, nothing good. Yes, everyone's guarding. Attack them. Oh yeah, you rarely ever get to hear him say that. A power. This is the deluge of destruction.
Stone cannon, fire!
Yeah, you heard that, Miko. The Moonstone Cannon. Taking my father figure with me to the final battle. Oh, pshaw, game. Yeah, the music might change. Nope. Yeah. I defeated almost everyone on the list, except for the one guy in the Lands of Ice that I forgot about. But who cares? It doesn't matter. Livlin Bane. Well, he got away. What? Guess that was a victory for us, kinda. He's on the wanted list too, right? Next chance we should get, we should stop at the Sailor's Guild and get our gold. Yeah, this is the end of the game, Micah. Not gonna happen. There's no reason to get the gold, we can't spend it. Oh my god, is this the same? Damn it! Okay. Nope. Power has left my controller. 1 second. There we go. Now who knows, I may have enough moon berries for Drachma's final, having to do all these. Oh no! I know he could do that. I'm gonna head out for the night. Good luck finding your way out. Take care. Will do. Next week will be the end of Skies of Arcadia. For sure. Even if I have to get through this maze off camera. Should have done Spirit Charge.
Huh.
malfunction.
That was easy.
Okay, so we're about at the end when I stream normally, so how about this? Because I am not positive that the next bit is going to be me actually getting out of here. So I'm going to keep going until I hit the next save point, and then I'll stop, and next time we will all witness the end of Skies of Arcadia. So I will see y'all later next time. Bye-bye on that one.